thickness right, and then you go to the top. No need to rush. Get to the back of the boards and really compact in against the steel. Know what I mean? Okay, so punch in pretty hard. We're in an area which is really sandy, so I'm not. You can see where I am in the cove to where the nozzle is. I'm like right here. I'm only about not even 6 feet, I'm 4 feet away. So, there we go. Alright, peeps, back in a minute.